In this module, we are going to talk about escape sequences. What are those? You might have noticed that inside of printf statement, we have this double quote. Okay. Let us consider a case where suppose you want to print a double quote. Now, the rule of printf statement is that there has to be equal number of double quote. This printf statement has starting quote and ending quote. Now, what about this? So this will confuse the compiler. And the compiler will give an error about unterminated string. So in that case, to tell compiler explicitly that this double quote is for printing purposes, we add a slash. So the compiler on the output device replaces slash double quote with double quote. Okay. Similarly, if you want to print a single slash, we'll have to provide double slash. Why? Because slash itself is a escape sequence. Similarly, these are all escape sequences provided in C language. The ones which marked in bold are we are going to check in the current scope. So slash n basically new line character. Tab is a tab sequence. Like when we enter a tab on the keyboard. So that is emulated on the screen. Double backslash is for printing a single slash. When we have to print single quote, we write slash quote. Similarly, as we discussed, slash double quote will print a double quote. So rest of the escape sequences will check in upcoming lectures. This is a basic program wherein we are going to print URL for codegod.com. Okay. So actual URL is http://www.codegod.com/learn-programming. So what compiler will do, because we want to print double slash, we'll have to add double slash as escape sequence for printing single slash. Similarly, for the second slash, we'll have to provide double slash. So to print two slashes, we are required to provide four slashes. Okay. Similarly, these two slashes will be replaced by a single slash. Okay. So my final result will be http://www.codegod.com/learn-programming. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to share this video with your friends so that this content becomes available to them as well. We would like to hear from you. You can write your reviews or questions in the comment section below. For more videos like this, visit our website codegod.com. We are uploading at least 2 videos every week. So ensure that you have subscribed to our channel. Also ensure that you hit the bell icon so you get the instant notification as soon as a new video is uploaded on YouTube. Thank you for watching this video.